chat again. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Intabisemohapi. I'm just gonna be like a little tired, so guys, it's like 2:30 in the morning. It's a Friday, and I'm awake at this time because I have a test this morning at 8 a.m. And hey guys, I have to make the biggest decision of my life here, whether I'm writing this test or not. But for some reason, I wake up feeling a bit more confident to write this test, you know, like compared to how I was feeling last night. I feel like last night, I don't know what got me anxious about writing it. And I'm just going to go through my work and see if I'll be ready by 5, 6, but I think I have a few hours to prepare, and I have been preparing. It's not like I wasn't present in class doing the homework questions and all of that. So let's see how that goes. Then I do have an announcement to make later on, maybe in a few minutes on this vlog, obviously. But I hope you guys have been good. And stuff. I'm not even gonna start this story for you guys because you guys know the drill by now. But I'm so sorry. Anyways, but yeah, guys, see you soon. Let me go study. I just got up and it's his birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, yes, my lord. Yo, bazalwane. So I have decided to write this test. It's a semester test, guys. It's very important. It's not just a smallanyana class test and stuff. My house really early, because we got load shedding in South Africa, I guess, and so yeah, I'm at school now. The test will be at 8, so I'm just gonna revise, go through my work, and then yeah. So guys, by the way, if you're in Bloemfontein, please support my friend. She does lashes, and you can see for yourselves the tuna Yasbonella. So yeah guys, please support my girlie. I do nails, okay? I did these on myself, but I also do nails. I'll put both our handles somewhere. So if you're in Bloom, please support us and, you know, hit us up and come get your nails and lashes done. Ciao. So yeah, banana body side hustle. So yeah guys, get a little after test yaga, I guess. Yo, I'm out of words. Like, I'm out of words. If there's anything that's going to kill us at school, because yo guys, like, yo, I don't know what to say. Ciao, the light looks way too good. So anyways, you know what, it's a few minutes after I was crying, and not crying, but like, you know, the color and stuff. And my thing is, I can't cry over something that's already happened. I can't, there's nothing I can do to change the situation most. And I can't now decale and my mood is off for the whole day just because of that test. It happened. I need to let go. I'll see when the marks come out, see how I can improve, work on, you know, what I need to work on and make sure I do better in the next one. So, what I wanted to tell you guys, at a Yankee game.
Cheers to the freaking weekend, I dream to that. Yeah, yeah.
I am, this vlog, actually, you guys are gonna see. You guys would have already seen by now. I'm so stupid. You guys would have already seen on the title. But anyways, I'm the dumb one. Anyways, this vlog is trip to Johannesburg celebrating Lola's 21st. I'm so excited. I am so excited, and I hope you guys enjoy the trip. You know, you're coming with me, so I hope you guys enjoy the trip. I will try to vlog as much as I can because I do want to be present, but I'll try my best. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Love you loads. Bye.
Hi, Gesana. Meet the birthday boy. We are about to leave.
Deuces.
Deuces, babies. Deuces.
Safely.
I'm so ready to see Lolita. Like, I haven't seen Lolita in like 4 years, guys. Since high school, since matric. Imagine the tuna. So I can't wait to see her. And yeah.
Okay, girl. Do you want to say something?
Hi guys, welcome to Tavi's vlog on my birthday weekend.
Serious heavy smoker, Alpha. Serious heavy smoker in the house.
Not good.
They've come a child.
This is my, I'm sorry.
Aww. Oh, that's so cute.
Hi guys, my name is Gem and this is my first drink of the night.
Okay, it's Mark Zuckerberg.
Mark what?
The devil's birthday. In America, they do the devil's birthday.
Is it,
not you, because link.
Is it in October?
Yes. 19 October.
And don't take the date.
Oh,
the
celebration.
Yes.
And what is it called, Sana? Hey, Mbali. I mean, it's Tabby.
Okay, Mark Zuckerberg, that thing that all parents do, you see how we
have
Instagram,
Facebook, no. And Halloween.
Facebook, Halloween.
Halloween. I was gonna say Hollywood.
You
tell me. No, like, I at least know the date.
You said you want to.
Where Wilson is from?
Who?
Where Wilson is from?
Zabby.
That show with the gay lady short hair. Different article. Uh-huh. She does a show, not Oprah's show.
The Ellen DeGeneres show.
Yes.
Hey guys. It's the next morning. We slept really, really late. I was generally the first one to pass out. Not pass out, but get go sleep. Because, you know, after the week I had and me not getting enough sleep anyways and having to drive here and all of that, you know. But I can't use that excuse today. And apparently today we're going in harder, which I'm really worried about. But it's around 11 now, half 11 I think, and we all woke up late. People were supposed to run errands, go do the hair installations and stuff, and see lady, like, we are very late. But even my voice is tagging. But yeah guys, I'll update you guys as the day goes.
To be sheer and stuff.
So, as you can see, the new Tombazana did well. And now I'm about to start putting my face. I'm gonna do natural face because I'm so tired, I'm so exhausted. And get sure guys, be like at 5 p.m. or no. 5 p.m. and we practically not, we haven't even started. But okay, well.
Doing a lot of things, pushing crazy missions for me today. So everyone who did anything or contributed to any of this in any kind of way, just know that I'm very, very grateful. And this wouldn't have happened without you. And I really appreciate each and everyone's effort for coming here. You know, putting whatever you have going on at home on hold, or whatever you have going on, and just to come celebrate me. So I really, really appreciate it. I appreciate and love each and every single one of you guys. All the experiences we have together, all the friendships I have here, I really hope that they grow and blossom into stronger and, you know, lifelong friends. And we see each other grow old, you know, and I hope we do more things like this now that we know each other. Yeah, guys, thank you so much for coming.
This is giving me too much anxiety.
You got this!
You got yourself a skinny boom.
This is like a gobble.
Never above you, never below you, always beside you. Hey!
John, get
I had to take a bike class, so like, I'm not gonna drive so far. Just
yo, guys, we drank all of that. Check, like, 4 a.m. and we're still pushing. Oh my words. Thank you. Stella Chomam.
Hi, my name is Ntabi and this is my first drink of the night.
Hi, my name is
Gemma
and this is my first drink of the night.
She's even drinking it.
Hi, my name is Lita and this is my first drink of the night.
Hi, my name is
Mali
and this is my first drink of the night.
Hi, my name is Dagoo. This is my first drink of the night.
Hi, my name is Beatz. This is my first drink.
Hi, my name is Silas.
Hi, guys. I'm Rochelle. This is my first drink of the night.
Guys, gone, guys. I love you.
It's okay. It's okay.
And these are the last people. Chummy, tell them that you survived. It's a TikTok thing.
I survived. I already took the video.
Diag, but that's all. Get your mom.
I don't even look cute.
You look cute.
You fucking.
You look so cute, Chummy. I love you. Fuck. And then we have Silas. My name is Silas, mama.
Yeah, I'm still alive. I'm still
alive. There we go. Right there. Nando. You're enlightening Dada. It's not doing you justice. They're this way. Yes. Yeah.
Still alive. Still alive.
Chubby, please tell them. Please. It's unlike you, Vela.
Last man. I'm staying home, guys.
That's okay.
It is. 20 to like 5 right now. I have just removed my makeup off, as you can see. Good night, you guys. Design Bona Ngomso. Well, it is Ngomso technically, but okay. See y'all, guys.
It's the next day. We are tired. We are packing.
Ain't nobody tired. Some of us are still drunk. Some of us are still drunk.
And stuff.
I'm saying the Brazil way, but yeah. Because I want this one. Ain't telling you look gorgeous. Hey, she looks gorgeous.
Thank you.
What do you mean, breathe? Don't tell me to breathe. Huh?
Driving early in the morning. Early in the morning.
Take notes, B.
Guys, we're so tired. We are tired.
Guys, this life, no balance.
These days are literally a fucking mission.
This life, no balance, son.
Hi guys, so I think you guys have seen that things have been very busy. Like, we woke up late, we had to check out, and now we are at a different location. And I'm about to take a shower. And yeah, so there's not much happening today. We're supposed to do something, but it's definitely not happening. But yeah, we're just gonna chill and continue with the mandates. And Nigens are humming home, so tomorrow morning I have to drive back to Bloemfontein. I don't want this weekend to end, but unfortunately, it has to come to an end. So yeah, guys, it's an update again. Yo, I can't believe I've actually had the strength to keep vlogging. Like, yo, Aishem Dianitanda, like, this is my love to you guys. So yeah, shalom.
Yo guys, we've literally been asleep
so tired.
The whole day. It's like, now, what's the time now?
It's like
7. It's like 7 p.m.
Hey, we've been drinking the whole day. They talking shit. Listen, let's
drink. You've been drinking the whole day, and now we're about to play.
I was doing originally Matlit and Man.
Oh, how you do that? Matlit and Pure Mass. Nigga, that's crazy.
Move!
Nigga, that's crazy. What?
Yeah.
Mess with the mercy.
That's how you
eat. Wait. I told you, Paul, that's it. Right.
It's time for the shot to shot to clock. Now it's not a shot clock. Hey, Lola, put that on me. It's not no shot clock. It's time.
I'm not impressed. Embarrassed. Sorry? Hi, bro! I guess I'm complimenting you, but anyways, guys, so Raj, you guys probably saw that. God's cool, have stuff for have food, whatever. And now we out. Cheers! Voila!
We're no longer doing a house sit down thing. Get bored. Alcohol is finished. So now we're going to Monte Casino.
Thank you. Thanks.
To go drink and spend some money.
Thank you, doll.
Level 2 guys, level 2 at level 3, the party continues. Y'all did it, that's a good one, huh? Y'all did it, that's a good one. Hey, look at that, love you loads, get good, get in line, I'm like, go bye girl, bye, ain't no way.
Guys, so we are
about to go into the casino. We can't. can't take videos, guys, so we're gonna try to sneak in, but it's gonna be freaking very
yeah. Sorry,
guys. We're going to go dwell in with the gremlin with the devil.
We sign us to the freaking region. I jay to that. Yeah, yeah. Well, you guys have fun.
We did.
We did, but we lost it.
Fuck. You know what? Fuck then.
Guys,
so like it's what's the time?
What they choose to show me.
It's like 12:30 Monday. And it's time to go back to Bloom now. We can engulipeli.
While ago, and now I am heading to my school for a rugby match. I'm going there with my little sister. See y'all.
Welcome to our YouTube channel.
So now we're at the rugby match and stuff.
Yes,
Yeah, guys.
Why is she
the one who tried it so soon? Oh my god.
Like I said, this will win.
Guys, make the right decision and buy your way to my experience. Let me flag you guys. Let me flag you guys. The one in the your choice. You are saying that. Sana back to school. I have recess, but I do have 3 semester tests waiting for me, so I have to go study for those now. But anyways, this is me ending the vlog because I forgot to do it yesterday. I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. Please do like, comment, and subscribe and share, and see you next time.